Daddy, Daddy, one here. I was just, still seeing no planes flying, and did some digging and found this. And, this kind of explains why there's not a lot of stuff flying right now. Maybe due to the solar flares going on. I'm gonna skim over the Washington D.C. part real quick. May not be too cool. I hope I don't get in trouble for this video. But I don't know what's going on. But apparently you can get authorization to fly. Yeah, this is definitely a trip. Created 9th of February. Kansas City, Los Angeles. It's a whole bunch of cities. Due to practice high performance aerial demonstration by the Blue Angels. That's wow. Cool. Disneyland theme park. Farmington, Minnesota, Minneapolis. Wow. Well, maybe that's why we haven't seen many chemtrails and planes. It's gotta be why there's ain't no doggone planes being seen. But if your flight's been delayed or canceled, this is why. Major solar activity from the sun and high altitude flight can cause some radiation. And I'm sure they really don't want people to get affected by the radiation. They want our best interest in trying to protect us. all y'all that just think that I'm nuts, here you go. That's why there's not a lot of planes flying. We'll have some clear skies. It's a good thing. Daddy, Daddy, one, over and out.